that around the world, you're going to start with two dumbbells. You want to set yourself up so that the dumbbells are over your thighs, and you have tightness in your core so that you're trying to push your lower back down into the bench. Soften the elbow and keeping the dumbbell parallel to the ground. You're going to bring it all the way around as far as you can go, keeping it parallel. Stretch the chest there and then slowly bring it back down over the thighs and squeeze the chest. If as you start, you get to kind of a sticking point where you feel like the dumbbell wants to go up, that's going to be your stopping point, and you're going to ease your way into it, hopefully being able to get higher and stay parallel as you go. Parallel, stretch it out, come down over the legs.